connection terminated! I am sorry to interrupt you, BFN community, if you even still exist, but I'm afraid you have been misinformed. We have not been called here to receive a new update, nor have you been called here by Slyker. Though, you have indeed been called. You have all been called here into a dead game of bots, broken game modes, and game-breaking bugs. A labyrinth with no exit, a rocks with no prizes. You don't even realize that you're banned from Battle Arena for 716 days. Your lust for content has driven you in endless rage trolls on Reddit, chasing the devs' Twitter pages in some unseen basement, always seeming so near to your attention, yet somehow out of reach. But you will never get the content, none of you will. This is where PBT ends! And you, my brave tryhard, you spend money on skins, be still, and give up your accounts. They belong to EA now. As for most of you, I believe there is no hope in you for PUBG to create another PvZ shooter. Perhaps even more after the Reddit drama and the spam on our Discord clears. Although for one of you, cretins, the darkest pits of Trumpers has opened to swallow you whole. So don't keep EA Mario waiting, you fucking soldier main. My community, if you can hear me, I knew you would be as retarded as always. It's in your nature to spurg out at the minimal change we make. I'm sorry that on this day, the day they shut down the game and left it to die, no one was there to lift it up in their arms. The way Tryhard lifted our game for 1 year straight by buying our shitty cosmetics. And then, what became of you? I should have known you had absolutely no flaws, not my game. I couldn't save you then, so let me save you now. It's time to rest for you and for those who have absolutely drained the mental sanity of the community. This ends for all of us. Zomboss out!